wants to know why I never wrote a song for her. So I thought I'd try, and I thought I'd write this one for you. But it's hopelessly romantic, just like a child's eyes, or being without your smile. Sometimes I could say that I'd jump off a train for you. Well, I would be scorned for you, I would be born for you, if you have the time. And I thought I'd write this one for you. When the world starts spinning around, I see her laughing and wearing the air. Ideas and kindnesses sparkle in her hair, and she creates a state of grace in places I've never been, like the blind men and the elephant, or you and I and God. This love is like that state of grace I could never say in a song. And it's hopelessly romantic, just like a child's eyes, or being without your smile. Sometimes I could say that I'd conquer the moon for you. Well, I would be used for you, I would be new for you, have the time. And I thought I'd write this one for you. And I thought I would write you a song of sad morning kisses and soft silver sounds of the pain we used and the things that we found of this place. Hear beyond love that's bigger and has love inside. Oh, when we were dancing children, you and I. But how can birds be aware of the oceans of air, or stars write songs of the sky? But it's hopelessly romantic, just like a child's eyes, or being without your smile. Sometimes I could say that I'd offer myself to you. Well, I would be strong for you, I would sing songs for you, if you have the time. And I thought I'd write this one for you.